Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playgrounds where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and off, shooting some b-ball outside of the school with a couple of guys who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and I'm going to Bel-Air." I whistle for a cab and went, the license plate's a question there in high school here. Anything that I say is this cab was rare, but I find out if I get it, yo, home's the Bel-Air.